construction of angles with special measures. Let us learn to construct an angle measuring 60 degrees. Draw a ray, say LM, keeping L as center and taking any suitable radius. Draw an arc cutting LM at P. With P as center and with the same radius, draw another arc cutting the previous arc at Q. Join LQ and reduce it to get a ray LR. Hence, angle MLR is equal to 60 degrees.